Previously on Project Heat.
You know them? But he hit me up and was like, her body's laying over on hemlock. Go get her. So I had to go over there, her body laying up in the bushes and all that. I had to take her home, you know, get her washed up and everything. But I'm gonna holler at her later.
And I have some questions.
I'm trying to tell you my brother's dead.
Yes. Listen, you know if he had enemies, it's for there anyone out there that was trying to,
I really want you to be careful. Like, I'm trying to work. I'm trying to get myself together. I met a really nice guy, and we're just gonna get out of
here. Lady,
just leave it alone.
You can say what you want to say. That dude violated you, man. He violated me.
Yo, with Pop. Yo, yes, she is. Yo, I didn't know that was your sister. Yo, let me tell you what happened. And as much as I hate Pop right now, and this would be a perfect time to let you take his head off. I gotta keep it real.
Man, this is my man. Y'all fucking out, dog.
Pop, where's
that's right. It don't matter where he from. That's my man.
We got to eat, Pop.
Y'all see, you see I'm taking up for him, right?
Listen, man.
Listen,
man.
Listen, man. Listen,
wait, hold on. Who is you talking? Listen, first of all, you don't know me. You got beef with your man.
Exactly. It don't got nothing to do with you.
Exactly.
Like I was saying,
Jack. Watch your mouth when you talking about me. Real talk. You don't.
And now, episode 13.
Yeah, you just mad because your man don't come home to you at night.
Damn.
It's hurting. Yeah, have you gotten any lately?
Detective Crew.
Yes.
I was told I can find you here. Detective Green from IAB.
Nice to meet you. How can I help you?
I spoke to Inspector Moore. She said that I can ask you a few questions. You responded to a missing persons report at 1167 Stanley Avenue, correct?
Actually, yeah, I did.
Do you know what happened to that report?
Oh, what happened was, when I showed up at the house, the family decided they didn't want to file a report anymore.
Really? Why is that?
I have no clue. I just went, I did my job, they pulled me over, went, they decided they didn't want to do it anymore.
You did your job?
Of course I do my job.
So they found this person?
Honestly, I don't know. I see her flyer still up in the front, but...
Exactly. So, I mean, that's a derelict of duty on your part, correct?
Like I said, I did what I was supposed to do. I showed up, they called me, went to the house, asked if they wanted to file a report. They said no.
But you were still supposed to file a report on that, so I don't want to really understand. You know what? Don't go too far. I'll be back to speak to you.
Okay.
Enjoy the rest of the day.
Me too. Yeah, Jay, I got his name. His name and his address. All right, his name is Tony White Washington. And he lives at 1534 Selwyn. Yeah. That's where you should make your move. All right, babe. All right, I'll talk to you later.
So, who you was on the phone with? Hollywood J? What you telling him everything you doing? Yeah, you might be the dirty cop.
Right? What? Yeah, you
ain't nobody afraid to die, y'all. Let's go. The boat bugging out, man. I should call this shit out of here. My gun is the only one legal in here. You know what? I'm gonna holler at you, man. Host it at. Let's go, man. Let's bug it. Take that light bulb out of here. Yeah, let me go. Let's go. Come on, baby, bugging me. You can't check it out. Get out of here. You dirty. No, this is what you like, right? You want to be here? Stay with her. It's all right. I'm good. I got a car. I'm all right. I got a front lawn, a back lawn. I don't need a man. Stay with her. I'm good.
Listen, man. Keep
no, up. Move, Jay. Move.
Fuck it, man. You're doing too much right now. Seriously, like, come on. You got to get this out.
One of the most dangerous housing projects in New York City.
Oh.
my window. Left in my window. Look through my window, just look through my window,
A single gunshot pierced the night inside this building in the City Housing Authority's Pink Houses in East New York. Tears and anguish in East New York tonight after a six-year-old boy...
The shooting happened inside the Pink Houses in East New York in November.
I'm from Brooklyn, run up on my shit, click bitch, already knowing how this gon' end.
He don't know where he at.
Now you see what I'm saying? You see what I'm talking about, boo? I ain't playing out here. Look, I'm touching money, yo. I'm out here. I had to make this happen. Sometimes you gotta do things on your own. But I told you, I'm not playing TSS. I'm about to be popping. I'm not playing with popping none of them. Got my boys right here, yo. They ready to put that work in anything, everything. They ain't playing,
crucial,
yo. So this is what it is, baby. Telling you, I told you, you could count on me.
That shit about gets flown out
there
too.
Yo, bro, we ain't playing, yo. We gotta get in. Guess what, yo? We gotta turn up. We gotta recruit. Yo, we gotta be bigger than everybody. Yo, get the door, yo.
I just need $100 million in my checking. I be jugging and finessing. Do the speed limit, gotta make it to the exit. I hope you niggas got the message.
I just need $100 million in my checking. Hey, scratch it off the checklist. Hey, I be jugging and finessing. Hey.
All right, let me call you back. Yo, what up, Pop?
What's up, man? Monster.
What's good?
Monster.
Jeez.
Monster energy drink, bro.
That's right. You need that, man.
Yo, listen, man, I don't know what you got going on, but after I dropped you off in your car to go meet up with Toya, I felt something was kind of funny. I'm driving, I'm looking through my rearview mirrors, I'm making left turns, right turns, I felt like somebody was following me. I was trying to get back to the block, you know what I'm saying, to get to my bike. I made it on time. As soon as I started getting on my bike, I see some funny face looking dude with beard and all that, making funny movements. I get on my bike, I throw the joint on second, I peel off, I hear what sound like gunshots. I'm bugging because I'm like, yo, these is gunshots. Next thing you know, Pop, I'm hit. Look at me, man.
Wow, man.
Look at me, man. I got staples, everything. I end up catching road rash all over my body. Yo, whatever it is, you got going on out there, Pop, man, take care of that, man. Because I don't know who dude is. I don't know what beef it is you dealing with. But take care of that before I call my peoples and I tell my peoples to get involved, man.
Nah, don't even do that.
You saying don't even do that, man? This was my life right now, man.
I understand that, though, Monster. I got this. Just give me a couple hours. I'm going to find out who did that. Look at you, man. You think I'm not going to find out who did that to you?
I mean, you're going to have to, because I would do the same for you, because my brother told me to look after you, champ. And who's looking after me right now? I don't know what you got going on out there. You heard, Pop?
Wow, man.
Favor for favor, man. Blood for blood, champ. You know what I'm saying? Whatever it is you got going on, I'm gonna give you a couple of hours. Take care of that. Because
yeah,
if I call my peoples, we gonna wipe everything out, man.
Don't do that. Trust me, Monster. I got this. I'll just give me a couple of hours. Don't even get G involved, man.
So you hear him, right?
Yeah, I hear him.
You hear him, right?
We gonna take care of it. Let us look into
it. I don't know who dude is. He Wild Wild West cowboy dude. He making all types of funny movements. He don't know who I am. He just started dumping at me all crazy.
Yeah, because he seen my car. That's what it was.
Right. You know what I mean? Come on, that could have been anybody. That could have been her driving your car.
Exactly.
That's what all right, well, let's go look into this, Pop, guys.
Yeah, we got this.
Definitely can't let G know about this.
We gonna, listen, that's a secret we gonna take to the grave right now.
Got you, man.
Another thing, man, seriously, man. Yo, Lady Cook, man? Who won that game on ESPN, man?
Yo, Monster.
Get better.
I mean, just make sure she cooked me some chicken cutlets or something, man.
Yo, what's up? What poppin'?
Who?
Ah. Look, man, we're not gonna play this back and forth.
I don't know, Pop.
Pop.
Who you?
Pop, who that? What?
Who Pop?
A dirty little bitch. Yo, pretty eyes. Don't say another word.
That's a bad question.
So what?
Like
so
what? Boys or something.
All 45 of the boys. All 45 of the boys.
I don't know about it.
And now y'all want to play nice. Right?
I don't know no pot.
We got to get that.
You don't know no pot?
I don't know no pot.
You don't know Core J? You don't know
J? Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You go up this path.
Yeah, now you have to get quiet boys.
Turn this way, hit the next path, and then right there.
Okay.
That's facts.
The hitman called for over here, though.
Man, don't tell me what's called for over here, man.
All
right. You got it.
Go back to work, man.
You got it.
Dirty little construction nigga over here, man.
You got it.
Hey, yo, what up? My name is Rico Baby Savage. Ja from Farragut sent me over here. I'm a soldier. Anything you want me to do, I'm here. Anything. I clap guns, everything. I'm here, baby. I'm loyal. I take a bullet for you and all that. Anything you need, I'm right here. See the scar? I gets busy. You feel me?
Yeah, I hear you loud and clear, man. But fall back right now. Let me finish talking. These dudes could be decoys. Who said they put in work? Who certified them? How you know they really gonna go hard? Like we be going on the Hollywood side. New dudes bring new problems, man.
Yo, man, haste don't come with problems. Haste come with solutions. Give me the equation and I'll solve it.
Yeah, I hear you, man. I mean, but what you not hearing is when you brought your cousin AR to the squad, I embraced him with open arms. I ain't even question that, man. I brought him in, showed him love, and I stamped it and solidified, right? Now back to you, man. I'm explaining things to you. I don't need nobody for nothing, man. I put that work in myself. Like I said, I'm the father of my style, man. I can't be duplicated, all right? State your claim, man.
My name's Gucci, owner Centers, and two shooters. Oh, you heard about Center Around the Corner? We did that, so you already know what time it is.
For those who don't know, I'm Jay, the boss of the Hollywood Side. Everything over here is Hollywood Side, man. If you rolling with Hollywood, you gotta show me integrity. If you don't show me integrity, there's consequences behind that. Behind the consequences, the reprimands being given out. And I doubt if you like the reprimands to be given.
Right?
So if you're rolling with us, we got war, we got beef, I put a gun in your hand, I want to see you forward. Everything is a go. Green light. Everything is a grow. Alright? So with that being said, you about that bread? You about that chicken?
It's a snapple fat, yo.
Is you about that moolah?
Fat.
Is you about that fatty?
About that fatty, huh?
Alright, so we all on the same page, let's get this money, man. Alright, yo, man, I got the line of the mooks, man. Southern boys, new shorty that blew the shot in my ear.
Facts of life.
His name is Tone. You know, we live at and all, I'm about to put his brains in the wall like a fetus. So it's a spread.
We gonna touch
it. Yeah.
It's good.
Oh, it was popping, baby. It was goody, man.
Who was these dudes?
Hold up.
First it was Wappy. Now it was these dudes. Trying to put on the show for them too. When we started, it was me, you, and Trey. Yeah, and Tone too. But we was the ones that put in that work, man.
Listen.
I don't know who these dudes are.
Get out your feelings, man, and bring it back to Hollywood, man. Right? Wifey cleared your name, you good, man. Right? The drugs, all that was never submitted to evidence, man. But you owe me for the drugs. You owe me for that. Yeah, you owe me for that. I want to hear that. You owe me for that.
Mm-hmm. But yo, we kind of really, you went hard on that guy. Real hard. I thought it was O-V-E-R. Facts of life.
Yeah, you did go hard. But you being an instigator, I was going to blow your head off. And your man, Kwaku, boy, ooh, all that work I put in for him, he would have moved, I'd have popped him too. Something serious.
Yeah, I hate you, man. But you got to understand, these soldiers is here for soldiers' purposes only, man. We need more men and we need more guns. And yeah, that shotgun, you owe me for that too, my man. But you gotta understand my position. I had to put you through the ringer like I did. I ain't know your position, man. You lost two bricks and a shoddy, man. And you stand in front of the center, like I said, and I wasn't really feeling that, man. So like I said, let's bring it on back. It's Hollywood Side. Let's crush our enemies, man. Let's get pop. Let's get the Southern boys back. Get all of them, man. They gonna understand. They gonna respect our name. We gonna put our name in the lights like we always do, man. Hollywood, man. Let's get it, man.
Hollywood.
Pop, it's good, God.
Murder, what up?
Ah, what's going on with you, man?
Taking the light, man. What's up?
You all right, though? You good?
Yeah.
Yo, listen, man, things is great right now, man.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, man. I need another one of them things in Forest, man. You're doing great.
Wow.
Yeah, I got, hold on. I got the 40 for you for the joint.
Yeah, get that out.
I got the 40 for you for the joint. I got 20 more for you for your pocket. And don't worry about what I'm doing with mine. Yeah, it was good though.
All this money at?
Listen, man, I ain't playing,
hold
man.
On, hold on. Let me stand this, though. We out in the open.
Let me hold your phone. Right. Put that in your big jeans. We don't do big jeans no more, man. You gotta put the shit small.
These are right.
Hide in the money.
Okay, what's good?
Man? All right, you look good. I like this polo too. It's good though.
Ain't nothing, man. So, you know, so you gave me 40 plus, you got 20.
Yeah, I got 20 for you. Okay. But I need another one of them things, man, as far as dry right now.
Okay, cool. I got you on that.
Yo, Pop.
Yo.
Something I gotta tell you. It's real serious.
Yo.
Really? Real important.
But hold that thought. Because my man is coming through right now with some burners. Just to go get them selling boys.
Yes, I'm talking about.
You still
yeah.
Upset with the guys.
No, I'm ready.
Well, exactly what you was trying to tell me though, getting back to that point.
Nah, let's get to the hand.
B, what's up? This is what I was talking about, man.
Hey, Curry.
My man Murder. Alright, so what you got
for
me, man? These are look at you. B, what's up, man?
Tell me, ma'am. Listen, I got 4 Glocks in here.
Mm-hmm.
I got 4 380s,
mm-hmm.
2 4-5ths. What can you do for me?
Yo, I need heavy artillery. I need machine guns with extended clips, man. At least 100 a clip.
You think you're the Taliban?
Yo, we trying to get these selling boys, man. And it's a lot of them.
It's a lot of them.
All right. I'm gonna take them off your hands.
Okay.
All right? What you talking? What's your numbers?
Give me 8 for everything. 8 for everything.
Serious, man?
8 for everything. That's a deal. Pop, come on.
5.
You funny.
5.
You funny too, come on.
No. That 5 is, listen. You got 10 handguns, right? You got 10 handguns. I don't need them really right now. So I'll take them off your hand. I'm doing you a favor, Pop.
Give me 7 grand for everything. I'ma go get all the heavy stuff that you want. I'ma get all the heavy stuff that you want, and I'll give you a nice break on those.
So how long is it gonna take?
I'll get them in a week.
We need to go over there ASAP.
Pop, can you give me a week?
Let's do some business. Let's go in here. I'm gonna do it. Detective Rose, what's your story?
My ex-partner got into some trouble. I had his back. Commissioner referred me here to IA. Recommended me to IA. My apologies.
What's up? So just to give you a heads up though, this isn't the Girl Scouts. This is the big leagues. You might have to get your hands dirty. So, if you're ready to earn your paycheck, this is it. I've been investigating this detective, Jeffrey Boyd, who's involved in a few brutality cases. And also have reason to believe that he's also dealing in evidence tampering and falsification of documents. I've been eyeing a few officers in his unit, but I'm pretty sure he's the one running the show. So we're here today because I have a lead, and if the snitch is on point, it could be enough to bring a case against Mr. Boyd.
Look, Detective Boyd, that's what it is, right?
That's his name. I'm investigating.
Oh, my apologies. Listen, I can't. I need to know. Are you sure about what you're pushing me into right now? Because if you're not, I'm not going to put myself out there in a line of fire to get hurt.
Isn't that why you took on the job? Listen, you don't have to be here. Maybe we should get another man to take your position.
No, that would never happen.
So then why don't you just go out there and do what you're supposed to do and bring us back something?
I need to be sure.
Listen. Sure that you'll be protected.
Look at all this. Look at this. This is what I gotta go into. This is what you're sending me into.
It's not supposed to be.
Do you realize all of the complaints that New York City Housing Authority has? I'm not used to this. I'm used to petty cases.
So you should have yourself transferred out. Listen, I'm not asking you to be here. So you don't have to waste my time nor yours.
You let him in.
Where's Monster? I'm not supposed to watch him. He's supposed to be watching me.
Papito, call Monster.
All right, call him right now.
So, G, heck, with your whole $350,000, everything is here and you can count it. Fox.
What's up?
Take care of that.
I got you.
Alright, that's good. So, let's talk finish time, G. What's our next plan?
You know what my plan was? What's that?
To put him in his place.
And where's that?
6 feet deep. Really, G? You was gonna kill me and I brought all your money back? Nothing is missing?
Believe this, I'm supposed to be excited. I'm supposed to be amused by $350,000 of my money. I put my trust in this guy. Not to mention, it's all project money. Fives, tens, twenties. It's not easy to clean that nowadays. It's gonna cost you, man.
And I understand you. It's 100%.
Yeah, I hear you.
Yo, G, I'm here to do business with you, and you acting like I'm not even here, man. Like you don't know the hard work I put in this, man. I had to look over my shoulder every time I'm putting them, moving them bricks, man. Do you understand what I went through? You living all comfortable. I'm trying to get where you at, man. You understand that? Like, really, man?
Am I supposed to get excited? I'm supposed to get amused by 10 keys of my money?
But G, let's talk business. What's the next move, man?
Yo, Monster's not answering his phone.
What you mean Monster's not answering his phone?
Toya.
Hey, Papi.
Here we go. Toya get the special treatment every time she come here. I'm not here though. I just brought you $350,000, G.
Sit down, relax, it's my house.
It's good, G, it's
normal. Toya, how you doing? How's everything?
I'm good.
I'm glad you came. I wanted to introduce you to my fellow associate, Fox. Fox, this is Toya.
Really good friend.
I'm good. How you doing, Fox?
Me too.
What's going on? Tell me what brings you in the neighborhood.
Well, business as usual. So listen, what I told you, didn't I tell you that day come? Didn't I tell you I got pop?
I see you doing good business.
You know it's never been a game with me when it comes down.
I love that about you, Toya.
It's never been a game with me when it comes down to the business. It's kind of insulting, you know, the way you came at me, but, you know, it's all good. I know you entrusted me with a lot of money, and I respect that. But that's water under the bridge. I'm out to bigger and better things.
Okay.
I'm out here trying to start this little girl movement. I've been going from borough to borough, hollering at chicks that's getting it, like myself, you know, chicks that's about their money. Trying to get a little team together for this movement. Thinking about opening up like a hookah lounge, a strip joint, something like that, you know, something to bring in a little more revenue. What do you think about that?
Talk to me. What you need? Anything for you, Tony?
I just need some girls.
Listen. I'm gonna give you one opportunity, like I always do. Let you, this is my wife Lola, first time.
Yeah.
She just came back. I'm gonna have her take care of all the business for you, and you just gotta make sure you report to me.
That's what I'm talking about.
G, I mean to cut y'all off, I'm gonna get in that business, but all right, once again, I'm calm right now. Let's talk business.
Yeah, this little,
animosity with. It has to stop. No, it's just that you was ignoring me, G. Like, I want to handle business. I'm in the mood right now. Like, I need another 10, man.
Listen, don't worry about the 10. You want the 10, I'm going to give you 5 on top of that.
And that's what I'm talking about, man.
Okay, I want to see you make money. I want to see you progress.
Exactly.
I want to see you rolling with the big boys. I don't want to see you no more projects. I want to see you with the champagne. I want to see you with the ladies. I want to see you with the cars.
I'm here, man. That's what I'm here for, okay? All right, so Toya, let's go, man.
Hey, baby.
Toya.
Bye, girl. Oh, nice to meet you. Nice meeting you, too.
Toya.
Yeah.
Hold on. Before you leave, Lola, do me a favor.
Mm-hmm.
Check in the back. The $50,000 we put together mm-hmm. earlier, I want to give that as a reward for Pop's live shipment. Okay? Fox, we got to really look into what's going on with Monster.
Yo, let me find out Pop has something to do with that, with him missing. I body him myself.
I'm going to need you to take care of that.
I got you.
Thank you, you too.
Yeah. Alright, look. This is 50, Toya.
Okay.
I'm going to give you your 10 back, and I'm going to give you 5 on top of that.
Oh, good looking.
Right. You know you're my sis. I'm going to look out for you. You started me off, we're going to finish this. Alright?
Got
it. Let me count it, and then we out.
Say no more.
Alright?
Alright.
Love you, sis.
Love you, too.
What's good, man?
What up, baby?
How you?
You out here doing your thing?
You know it.
That's what it is, man. How's everything going? How's it looking?
Looking how it's looking. What's good with you?
It's good. You know, man. You know, I mean, you know, I'm on the set, man, trying to make things happen, man. You know, what's up with you?
Easy, being me.
Right, right.
Like I am.
How you and Jay? Y'all good? What's up?
Man.
I mean, I'm hearing things.
I don't even know what's going on with y'all. That's y'all brother. I don't know why we all can't get together, man.
No, John, we all gonna get together, son. You know what I mean? This is Hollywood, right? That's what you repping, right?
Yeah, you know
so
that.
So when you rep that. Hollywood, you repping me at the end of the day, right? You know what I mean? So listen.
I've been rolling with Jay for a while, man. We've been putting in work crazy with this dude.
That's you don't look happy,
know,
man.
That's why I know to be my boss.
No doubt. I can dig it. Ain't nothing wrong with that, but you don't look like you happy, son.
Happiness is a state of mind. What you talking about? You gotta give me a minute to think about it.
This is what I'm talking about. I respect you being loyal, and you should be loyal. Loyalty is key. What's the name of this side, though?
It's Hollywood.
Hollywood. Okay. I am Hollywood. No question about it.
Okay,
I am Hollywood.
That.
No doubt. I appreciate that you respect it. And I respect the fact that you want to get money, but I know you're not happy. I haven't been on the set, but I know everything that's going on out here. Am I right?
Could be right. But
yeah, well, listen, man. We're not going to do the could be thing. I got something for you, yo. You know what I mean? I'm back. I'm putting things in motion. We're going to get things where they're supposed to be. You know what I mean? So I got a spot for you. You know what I mean? You need to come on over. Like, the whole squad is coming.
What kind of spot you talking about?
I got a good spot, son. You know, I'm about money, man. That's all it's about, man. So I got a spot for you. What kind of spot you need? What kind of spot you need?
I need somebody just to listen when I'm talking and understand.
Listen how? You know, you don't mean listen like...
I got...
You ain't saying you want me to listen to you. You're not saying that, right?
I got ideas and plans too.
But I'm saying, you're not saying listen in the sense of...
Nah, I'm listening to the point where I'm talking, understand where I'm coming from.
No doubt.
It is a situation. Let me tell you this. I'm going to tell you this much. I ain't going to talk too much. There's a situation where I got caught up by the police or whatever.
I heard.
Lowly was out being banging and everything. Mad stuff happened. Never spoke. He think I snitched. Instead of doing an investigation like a boss, like he should have.
Why he think that?
Man, it's just crazy the way I came out. I wouldn't come home and just be in his face telling him anything. But
I mean, he should know that. He got that cop broad on his team.
He should know that. Bingo.
But listen, I got a spot for you, man. You know what I mean? I like how you move.
Mm-hmm.
I got a spot for you. You know what I mean? You know, I got a little thing. You can have your own little set. You could be your own little boss. As long as that paper is right and there ain't no problems, I can let you do your thing.
I hear you.
But you need to understand that I'm back and you're going to fall under my umbrella.
That's how you feel, that's how you feel. But you gotta let me get a chance to think about it.
Man? Hi.
Oh, good afternoon.
I'm Detective Green from AIB.
Hi, Detective York.
How you doing? An investigation that could possibly need some corruption in your house.
Okay.
So in the day of questioning, do you remember 2 kilos of cocaine and a shotgun coming in?
Nope, I have 2 guns, beds, other things, but no shotguns, no cocaine, none of that.
Okay, how about, do you remember a Detective Boy maybe coming in at any point, bringing in anything?
Actually, Detective Boy did come in, but he only brought in mailbox scrap metal, no shotguns, no cocaine, none of that. But actually, the DA office did come in asking the same thing, and I told them the same I told you. If it's not on this list, it's not in this room, so unfortunately, I can't help you.
Well, I just appreciate your cooperation.
No problem.
All right, you enjoy your day.
You too. Trey, what up, man? What's up?
What's good, G?
I'm good, how are you?
Number 8.
Easy, you back here doing your thing.
That's life.
That's what's up. Yo, what's good, man? I want to talk to you about something.
What's good?
So you know what's going on, right? You heard what's popping, right?
What's popping?
I mean, you know, I'm back around, I'm back on the scene.
That's cool.
Yeah.
What's really good, though?
I mean, you know, I'm back. I've been paying attention to you. I like how y'all been doing things. I mean, I like how all y'all been doing things, but I particularly like how you move, man. You know what I mean? So I got a spot for you, man. You know, I'm going to let you rock with me. We're going to do this thing. I talked to Jay. I know Jay is your man. So Jay is going to fall in position, and we're going to make it. You know, maybe we're going to get this thing where it's supposed to be, man. We're going to turn it up. What's up?
How you got a spot for me? We've been out here putting in work.
No doubt, y'all supposed to. I've been gone for a minute.
We Hollywood present. You was Hollywood past. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
So we out here making
listen,
shit.
Listen, hold on a second. I'm Hollywood. What you just said, Hollywood, this Hollywood, I'm Hollywood. No question about it. Let's not misunderstand that. Let's recognize that. And I'm telling you, I got a spot for you. I got a spot for you. I got a spot for Jay. Jay gonna fall in line. No question. That's what it is. So you ain't gotta worry about that. As a matter of fact, that's why I like you. Because of your loyalty. Because you represent Hollywood. So you represent Hollywood. At the end of the day, you represent me. You represent me and you represent everything I stand for. And that's what I like. So like I'm saying to you, man, I got something for you on this side. We ain't going nowhere. We're keeping this side. And we're gonna deal with them other cats and anybody else that we gotta deal with. But don't talk about past and all that, because I'm here now. The past, you're right, the past is gone, but I'm here now, and this is how it's going to be. So I got you, all right?
Well, that sounds good.
No, that is good.
I hear that from Hollywood G,
yeah.
The boss.
Listen.
Hollywood side.
Don't, Trigger, don't get disrespectful.
Yo, bro, what's going on with you and wifey?
Wifey? What you mean, what's up with me and wifey?
Seen her the other day, man. I walked past her. She's like, what's up, Carl? She's not like that. Something going on with you, huh? Tell me what it is, man. Come on, give it up.
I mean, yo, you know what's crazy, man? Yo, you know she followed me the other day? Yeah, man. You know, I went to Building 18 to go handle some business with Mona.
Mm-hmm.
Next thing I know, the door knocked. It's her. She come in. Her and Mona have words.
What?
She assuming stuff, thinking of me and Mona messing around with each other. Next thing I know, they got hammers backed out of each other. I had to calm it down, snatch up, get out of the apartment. She bugging, man.
So it's a situation, bro.
Yeah.
Listen,
yeah,
man, you can't mess with her. She do good for us with all that cop stuff, but she could body you and nothing will happen to her. Do you understand that? Be easy with her. Like, sometimes you can apply your pressure, but just be a little easy. We got to play a smart man game. You smart.
Yeah, I know she got a license to kill. I know. But when that time comes, it'll be what it be. You know what I mean? I know you told him already.
Told him what?
His brother. Hollywood past, you know, Hollywood ghost. The ghost from Hollywood. This dude, I seen him talking some, I'm seeing him earlier. He talking wild crazy about like he want us to work together like back in the days.
Tell my brother?
Your brother. Like he think he Jay-Z and he want to do the takeover now.
Yeah, your brother. I don't see the problem.
You laughing at him.
You don't get it, man.
That's your brother, bro. I don't see why we all can't get money together, man. I remember that dude back in the days. He was getting that chicken. We could really get it messing with him. I don't see your problem. What's going on with y'all?
I'm gonna tell you what's going on. That situation is dead. I ain't dealing with him because he foul. You know what he did?
What he do?
Yeah. He put a baby in my baby mom's belly. Yeah, so actually, my daughter's his daughter. Like what? I said, man, he's foul, yeah. He'll never forget.
You mean to tell me the uncle is the father?
Yeah.
And the father is really the uncle?
Yeah, exactly. Hello.
Yeah. Wow.
Maury.com.
Yeah, exactly. You know what I mean?
Maury,
I don't know what's up with son. Yeah, I think he left his brain in jail.
Mm-hmm.
Like, he ain't really been doing his homework. He thinks sounds sweet, man. He was talking to me. I was smiling at him. He never know, man. Like, you know, I got the hammer right behind me, so I could have just blew his brains out. Gave him a pad because that's my mother's child.
Mm.
But forget all that. Let's talk about a more serious matter, man. Shoveling boy.
Oh.
Yeah.
Go.
Right?
Go.
I done chased it out. I've been up there. Circle the area. You know what I mean? I know where these dudes be at. Their leader name is Tone. And they got two other high yellow dudes and bozos. Man, I want you to put their brains in the wall, man.
Sucker, you're
going to crush them. Here's the plan, though.
Facts.
I need you to get them an MO. Get them hammers, right? Get handguns. We don't need no AKs, no ARs. Because once we do what we... Listen. When we do what we got to do, we don't need to be stuffing no big hammers in our waist right, running across the street. We need a clean getaway, in and out like a robber. So we need handguns.
Copy,
I mean?
Copy.
What you do, I need you get a basketball. Get some basketball shorts. Basketball shirt. You're going to use your height to advantage, so you're going to be a ball player. So you're going to walk past him, you're going to go up to him and ask him, say, yo, excuse me, brothers, yada yada, whoop-de-whoop, where's Claremont Park? You know what I mean? Let him know that you're interested in basketball, and you're trying to get to the league and stuff like that. Once you do that, me and Trigger got you. We in there. But I need you to back him down. Once you got their guards down, back him down. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you all the IG accounts so you can see how they look.
Game
all right? You need to see how they look.
Yeah.
Facebook and all that. You know what I mean?
Gotcha.
They slipping.
10 steps
ahead. Crush time, man.
We on the game.
All right?
ASAP.
It's Hollywood, game. Baby.
Hollywood.
Hollywood.
Sergeant C.
Yes, sir.
How you doing? I was told I could find you here. I'm Detective Green from AIB.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah. You don't mind if I ask you a few questions?
Not at all.
You were heading a raid out in the pink houses, correct?
That's correct, yes.
Great police work, by the way.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
I know that you came across some evidence, a shotgun and a couple of kilos of cocaine, correct?
Yes.
Do you remember what happened with that?
Yeah. After we made the bus, I had Detective Boyd to surveillance the area and give it to Detective Smith to log in.
Okay, so Boyd gave it to Smith.
That's correct.
To log in.
Right.
Nah, I find it really interesting because I just came from property and they said that none of this was ever logged in. They don't know anything about you.
Oh, really? That's the first of me. I'm knowing of it.
Listen, Sergeant, I respect what you do. And just want to let you know, I think there's a lot of corruption going on in your house. You're missing reports, missing people. Listen, I'm just here trying to do my job, you know?
Well, you know what? We're going to clean house. Don't even worry about it. I'm going to get to the bottom of this because I have 20 years on the police force and I'm ready to retire soon. So I don't deal with that type of mess. So what we're going to do, we're going to go get inspect and let her handle this and we're going to find out what's going on. We're going to get to the bottom of it right now.
It has come to my attention. There has been some corruption going on in my unit. I will not tolerate this kind of behavior in my unit. If I find out that any one of you have anything to do with this, I will have Sergeant C arrest you.
I am going to work very closely with IAB because if these allegations are true, I'm personally going to put the handcuffs on y'all. myself.
What you know about this war that's going on in the pink houses? Nothing?
I don't know nothing.
Okay, I figured you would say that. You know what? You a new face. I never saw you around there before. But when I pull up your rap sheet, you are related to Hollywood Trigger. Mm. How is that?
How else are people related, buddy?
Okay, so where you from?
I'm from Uptown Bronx.
Uptown Bronx in Brooklyn.
That's right.
Okay, so what is this? AR-16. What is AR-16?
You figure it out.
Oh, you wise guy. But check this out. I want you to give me some information. I want to know where Hollywood J at, and I want to know where Hollywood Trick at. I want to know where those two guys at. You want to find them for me.
You want me to find them.
Listen, buddy. Might not know who I am, all right? But I do not like your attitude, all right?
I'm laughing.
My name is Detective Mullins, all right? I will finish you. I will put a gun on you, some coke on you, some crack on you. I'll end you. I'm like Donald Trump's brother. You're a wise guy and I don't like you, all right? Listen to what I'm telling you, all right? I will choke you out, all right? Listen to what I'm telling you. We run the show. Put your hat back on. Behave yourself, and this never happened, all right? I smile.
Look, man, all we want is, you ain't here for something petty. We don't care about what you need. I'm gonna let you walk today, but I just need you to let me know where Hollywood J is.
Hollywood J, buddy. Make a left right here.
Detective Boyd.
How you doing? How can I help you? You don't mind if I have a word with you?
All right, let's go over here. What can I do for you, Detective?
I'm Detective Green from AIB. And just wanted to ask you a few questions about the raid in Pink House.
What you want to know about it?
You retrieved some evidence from the premises, correct?
Yeah.
A shotgun and a couple of kilos of cocaine.
Yes, I did. And I reported that to Detective Smith.
Oh, so you gave the evidence to Detective Smith, right?
Yeah, Detective Smith.
And you know what he did with that?
Well, he took it into evidence.
Did he?
That's what I think.
Because it never made it.
Wow. Yeah. You're telling me it never made it to evidence?
Yeah. Went into property, you told me it was never logged in. Do you know what Smith may have done with that?
Well, I think he's supposed to take it into evidence.
I mean, what have you seen?
Look, I haven't seen Smith in a while.
Isn't this your partner?
Look, hold on. We in the same unit. But we work different cases around the projects. I'm on another one right now.
Okay. You'll be hearing from me.
Hearing from you? Hold on. Look, man, you on the wrong detective back. You hear me? You could check my arrest records, all right? I'm a good cop. I've been working with this precinct for a long freaking time. What you need to do is find the bad cops that's on this force. Like a she. I mean he. You know what? You have a good day.
I be want to see you.
See me? See me for what?
Why don't you go find out?
Listen, man, they were watching you to begin with. You better not be talking, right? But you are right now?
Type of mother.
Yeah.
I want to ask you a few questions about that raid in the pink house.
Yeah.
Can you give me something?
I mean, I don't really know. You know what I'm going to tell you? Like, what you want me to tell you? I'm a good cop. You know what I'm saying?
Nobody's saying that you're a bad cop.
I mean, nowadays, you know, people like you investigating, you know, I do a good job every day. I come in early. I do what I got to do. You understand? Detective Mullins is a good person.
Okay, Detective Mullins. You have a good day, huh?
You have a good day too, all right?
Yeah, like I said, I got everything situated, man. So ain't but a matter of time before we'll be rolling.
Hollywood.
How do you do, man?
That's your strategy? You strategizing? That's your strategy?
Listen. Listen, for real? I'm gonna get my joint for real.
For your brother?
Yeah, man.
Come on, man. Trey, Corp, what's up, baby? Is it a Hollywood thing?
On the next episode of Project Heat.
I'm trying to look out for him.
You trying to help him out?
He's a goddamn idiot. I'm trying to get him off the street.
Those are the best friends you can have.
Was he assaulted or not, man? Because
question you asked me.
Yeah, let me hold your car.
Hold my car, like, you lost your mind? Hold my car? Yeah, that's what he said. Why would you like that? I mean, you foul, you know what you did, man. I had you here. You messed up.
Shot so loud. Smart like a chess piece. You can find me moving smart like a chess piece. You can find me moving smart like a chess piece.
The most dangerous housing projects in New York City.
Look through my window. Look through my window.
A single gunshot pierced the night inside this building in the City Housing Authority's Pink Houses in East New York. Tears and anguish in East New York tonight after a six-year-old boy.
The shooting happened inside the Pink Houses in East New York in November.
I'm from Brooklyn, run up on my shit, click, bitch, already knowing how to go in.